टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सम रूल्स ऑफ द नेमिंग फॉर ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड हैविंग आइदर मल्टीपल बॉन्ड और एनी फंक्शनल ग्रुप और सब्स्टिट्यूएंट। सब्स्टिट्यूएंट फंक्शनल ग्रुप और मल्टीपल बॉन्ड प्रेजेंट इन द ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड शुड हैव सम डिफरेंट रूल्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी विल कंसिडर लॉन्गेस्ट चेन रूल इफ कंपाउंड इज हाइड्रोकार्बन, बट इफ एनी फंक्शनल ग्रुप और डबल बॉन्ड ट्रिपल बॉन्ड इज प्रेजेंट जस्ट लाइक दिस। बेटा दिस इज द कार्बन चेन लाइक दिस। नाउ आइडेंटिफाई लॉन्गेस्ट चेन, यू विल सी दिस इज द लॉन्गेस्ट चेन, बट लॉन्गेस्ट चेन डू नॉट कंटेन एनी फंक्शनल ग्रुप। सो it is necessary if functional group present in the longest chain or in the organic compound, this functional group must be used in the chain if either it is longer or not. Well, now this carbon is important for us. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6, this is the long, this is the long chain having functional group. Otherwise 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, 9 is omitted, we will choose 8 because 8 carbon chain consists of functional group. It is not longest chain, it is parent chain, it is known as parent chain. So our first rule, identify parent chain, identify parent chain, this is our first rule. Second, if two multiple bond or functional group both are present or substituent also present, we must give position to that. This functional group is not present at the end of the chain, it may be present in the middle of the chain, in any central carbon of the chain. Then we will use lowest locant rule. Lowest locant rule. What is the lowest locant rule, beta? It is same as that of hydrocarbon. For example, we have this compound. We have this compound. First of all, you will identify longest chain. You will identify longest chain. Better longest chain 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. And this 5 longest chain consists of functional group. So it is used as parent chain. Parent chain consists of how many carbon? 5 carbon. Now give functional group. Sorry, this one. Now identify locant position. Better if I give 1 2 3 4 5. Position 2 2 4 5. What is the total number? 13. Now give numbering in opposite direction. This one 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 1 2 4 4. Now beta, this is 4 4 8 2 10 1 11. This is the locant, this one is correct and this one is incorrect. This is our next row. First of all, we must consider functional group inside the chain, that is parent chain. If two or more functional group or functional group substituent, double bond, triple bond, any of these are present, you must apply lock-in rule. Better, you must apply lock-in rule. Now, another one is the naming of the chain containing functional group. Just like example of the same, naming of the chain containing functional group. Third and last rule for this is naming of the chain containing functional group. Better, we will use same compound CH3, C again CH3, now CH3, CH2, CH, CH3, CH2, OH. According to all the rules, better, according to all the rules, we will use chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 because we must give lowest number to the functional group or lowest locking. Now you will identify beta according to chain. According to chain, how many carbon? 5 carbon. Word root, primary suffix, secondary suffix, primary prefix, secondary prefix. Clear? Beta, according to 5 carbon, word root is pent. All carbon consist of single bond, primary suffix is N. OH in the chain, for OH secondary suffix is OL. Two vowels do not write together, so first vowel is cancelled out. Clear? Position of OH group is 1, so you may write 1 or not, it is on you. Now, primary prefix is only 1, cyclo. We do not have primary prefix because it is open chain. But secondary prefix, maybe substituent, maybe other functional group, anything. Beta, we have 3 methyl, 1, 2, 3. For 3, it is tri. Single carbon, meth. Prefix I. Clear? And position, beta, second carbon, fourth carbon. 2, 4, 4. So naming of this compound is 2, second carbon consists of 1 methyl, fourth carbon consists of 2 methyl, so write 4 2 times. Trimethyl, pentane is cancelled out, all, or pentane 1-0. These all the rules to write the IUPAC nomenclature of functional group. If two or more similar group are there, use di, tri, tetra, penta, hexa, etc. Clear? Now write the rules for organic compound containing multiple functional. Beta, for naming of these type of compounds, all rules are same. Data, parent chain, lowest locant rule, naming, how naming will be given to the chain having functional group, or di, tri, tetra for the same number of functional group. But if two or more different functional group are present, then how you will number that, which functional group will be given lowest number. Suppose, for example, you have compound like this. This is aldehyde group. This is alcohol group. It is also present on first carbon from this side. Or when we start numbering from this side, it is also present on lock and rule is same. Now query is that which one is prior, which is used as basic functional group. Better for this type of compound, we will use a rule that is known as principal functional group. For this type of compound, if two or more functional group are present and having same position, which one is prior? Priority will be taken on the basis of principal functional groups. Principal functional groups. Beta, on this basis, the functional group present in the first in the series is more prior. First of all, we have amine salt. Amine salt is more prior as compared to other. Then carboxylic acid. Then sulfonic acid, anhydride. Beta, sulfonic acid. More prior than acid anhydride. Is more prior than ester group. Beta, it is more prior than ester group. Is more prior than acid chloride. Acid chloride is more prior than acid amide. Is more prior, more and more prior than cyanide group. Cyanide is known as nitrile group. Is more prior than isonitrite, isocyanide or isonitrite. It is more prior than aldehyde. Is more prior than ketone. Ketone is more prior than alcohol. Beta, alcohol is more prior than phenol. Phenol is more prior than amines. Clear? These all functional group. Beta, this is the important rule. Otherwise, all rules are same. Most important one is this one. If our organic compound contain two or more functional group, priority must be given to that functional group which is present first in this series. Clear? So according to this series, we have alcohol and aldehyde. Compare, amine salt, carboxylic acid, sulfonic acid, nothing, and anhydride not present, ester not present, acid chloride not present, acid amide not present. Beta, we are consider only alcohol and aldehyde. Find out, beta, aldehyde is first then alcohol. So priority must be given to aldehyde. It is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now naming should be done for this compound is, beta, word root is but. All contain single bond, carbon carbon single bond, carbon carbon single bond, again single bond. In it is prior for aldehyde, suffix is al. First vowel is cancelled out and at the fourth position OH group is present and it is used as prefix. For prefix OH for hydroxo or hydroxy. क्लियर, 4-hydroxybutane अल, नेमिंग इज 4-hydroxybutane अल, इट इज द नेमिंग फॉर दिस कंपाउंड, इट इज द नेमिंग फॉर दिस कंपाउंड. बेटा दिस आर द नेमिंग फॉर नोमेनक्लेचर ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड हैविंग ओपन चेन, हैविंग ओपन चेन. बेटा इफ वी हैव डबल बॉन्ड एंड ट्रिपल बॉन्ड बोथ इन द कंपाउंड, ओपन चेन कंपाउंड इज देयर, वी हैव डबल बॉन्ड इन द कंपाउंड एंड ट्रिपल बॉन्ड ऑल्सो, विच वन इज मोर प्रायर? यू मस्ट रिमेंबर एल्कीन इज मोर प्रायर देन एल्काइन, इट इज फॉर प्राइमरी सफिक्स, दैट इज फॉर सेकेंडरी सफिक्स एंड इट इज फॉर प्राइमरी सफिक्स. एल्कीन इज मोर प्रायर देन, दैट मीन्स यू मस्ट नंबर फ्रॉम हियर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. क्लियर? आर नेमिंग इज पेन इन वन इन 5 आइन, इट इज ओके. Clear? But priority must be given to double, not 4 ion. Clear? If you will write the naming like pent, 1 ion 4 ene, it is wrong. It is correct because priority must be given to this. Clear? Thank you.